Whenever you see the vehicle may not restart message in your Tesla, avoid shutting off the car as it may actually not restart. Also, take pictures of any other error messages and codes you may see on the screen. This may help you locate the actual problem in the future. So the most common reasons for this message are the following. Firstly, it's a dying 12-volt battery. There is a small 12-volt battery that supplies almost all electrical equipment in your car, like wipers, lights, etc. It has a certain number of charging cycles and it will die after 3 to 5 years of use. If it's low, you can get all kinds of random messages, so it's worth checking it. In one of my articles about this message in Tesla cars, I also described the battery checking process. Check the link in the description. Keep in mind that in earlier Tesla models, it's a big pain to get to the 12-volt battery. It's much easier in newer models though. In all cars, the battery is located in the front trunk, commonly known as the frunk. The second problem is the DCDC converter. Your 12-volt battery in Tesla is charged thanks to the converter that takes power from the main EV battery and sends it to the small 12-volt battery when needed. If your DCDC converter is dead, the 12-volt battery will eventually die and you will get the vehicle may not restart error message. But charging or even replacing the battery will only help you for a short period of time. The third reason is the main battery problem. A lot of Tesla models will throw the vehicle may not restart message when there are issues with the main battery cooling. There will be other weird messages to help you identify the problem. Never drive too long with the battery cooling issues. This is also not a DIY thing, so go to the dealership as soon as possible. Also, there is a very tricky brain that controls the main battery in your Tesla. It's so smart that it's even impossible to describe how it works. But if this brain doesn't like something, it may throw such messages. The idea is that when the charge of your main battery is too low, the smart brain will cut all the power drains, including the DC-DC converter, so the small battery will not be charged and you may see the vehicle may not restart message. And finally, there are software issues that may cause this message. Sometimes the error will go to the inactive folder once you restart the vehicle, but checking this is not recommended as it may not actually restart if the problem is not connected with the software glitch. So what should you do when you see the vehicle may not restart message? First of all, don't shut off the car. If you don't see other messages hinting you about the overheated battery, keep driving. You may choose to drive to the dealership, or you may choose to drive to a safe place where you can park and check the 12-volt battery with a multimeter. The small battery may then be charged or replaced. If the problem disappears after you restart the vehicle, this may have been a glitch and you won't need to do anything. All other reasons require a professional inspection. Tesla cars are not very DIY friendly, unfortunately. Read the article linked in the description for more details about this message.